今次咧係總攻擊啊，唔好搭地鐵，好危險啊！
阿斌仔，斌仔，通知你大佬話聲俾佢聽，佢哋會入元朗做嘢。我同你講埋，有埋炮啊嚇！
A series of protests triggered by the anti-extradition bill controversy continues. Much information circulated online.
真人真事，佢話而家好多13至16歲係捐軀噶。
Messages received by people with opposing stances can vary greatly. Are we inclined to believe what we want to believe?
Let's see if it's right. America has admitted it.呢、这個啊嘛，係咪啊？
呢、这個唔係，呢、这個係報道員嚟嘅啫。
李連啊，係咯，
都有講啊，佢咪講緊。
係啊，呢、这個咪就係。
We also have funded。
呢一啲冇得造假噶嘛，呢啲係真噶嘛，係咪？佢真係美國嘅官員自己講噶嘛。
Uncle Bu and his friend Miss Ho are regarded by many as blue ribbon.In recent months, protests in Hong Kong triggered by the anti-extradition furore are intensifying. Both of them feel foreign forces are intervening behind the scene, a viewpoint shared by many pro-establishment people.
示威者咧，你睇到佢嗰啲物資係多到啊，喺度派，大聲嗌啊！有冇人要乜嘢？有冇人要手套？有冇人要豬嘴？唔係平嘅呢啲嘢。有啲報道係佢哋係派八達通嘅，呢啲錢喺邊度嚟咧？
大家可以諗下，呢一班年輕人從來都未有對社會作出貢獻。
Sometimes Uncle Bu receives information on his cell phone about demonstrations。
佢呢次美國佬抌好多錢落嚟去搞呢場暴動㗎啦。美國佬喺20多年前97之前回歸之前已經部署曬。咁而家全面咧掟磚啊、打人嗰班咧，全部都古惑仔嘅，收錢嘅。
Many of these recordings or messages aren't signed and no source is indicated。
唔係話冇證據呢件事冇發生到，好多事情發生咗係冇證據嘅。啊，但係因為我哋唔係話要佢入罪啊嘛，只係要知道係有件咁嘅事已經夠啦。
Even if the information is difficult to verify。Uncle Bu will forward messages he thinks are trustworthy to his friends. His circle of friends tend to believe talk of foreign intervention.
雖然我唔能夠憑呢啲嘢咁武斷就話啊呢啲係外國勢力，我但係你平心靜氣你諗一諗，有冇呢個咁樣嘅成分喺度？我係我嘅憑我嘅生活經驗，我話俾你聽。
In this anti-extradition bill movement, networking and social media play an important role.Much information supporting the protesters and backing the government are spread online.
被黑衣統治咗，黑衣人統治咗啦。
而香港成為另一個阿拉伯之春，橙色革命亦都唔係天方夜譚。
Much of this sort of information claims to be true and credible.
真人真事，真人真事，琴晚發生嘅。
真人真事，百分百冇假。
做邊行嘅？
使乜做啊？而家每個月都有30000多。
I heard somebody who was talking about free sex. I think we have confirmed that this is a true case.
Executive Councillor Fanny Law quoted her friend that in this anti-extradition bill movement, young girls are being misled into providing free sex to demonstrators. But no actual evidence is listed, sparking a public outcry.
Those comments are representing her own personal views.
Chief Executive Carrie Lam responded that fake news proliferates online and hoped the public and officials would carefully check it. Uncle Bu has seen a lot of such news.
我睇下呢個係咩嚟嘅？
我今年16歲啊。
The girl claimed to have met an older schoolmate during the demonstrations.The other party had sex with her while she was drunk and unconscious.
She said, 咁如果你係真係去到呢個地步，係咪真係好可悲咧？
而家呢一刻，你傾向信定唔信啊？
半信半疑咧，都係我都要證實咗我先信嘅。但係佢係有咁嘅可能性嘅。
Uncle Bill says it's hard to verify such information, but this time even an executive counselor, Fanny Law, made relevant remarks, making him feel the incident is more credible.
以佢嘅身份嚟講，佢唔可能話順口開河講啲咁嘢出嚟啊！咁而且嗰班係咁年輕嘅人，佢啲咩做唔出啫？做得出㗎，我會信佢哋做得出㗎。
和平咁遊行都行過啦，你咁樣武力咁樣衝立法會都試過啦，但係政府都係唔回應，即係嬲到瞓唔著咯，自己又做唔到啲咩嘢。
香港人
，Ajing, not his real name, says he's a typical yellow ribbon supporting the anti-extradition bill movement. In early July, a while after demonstrations began, he deliberately ran an account on social media specializing in praising designated pages of pro-establishment groups.
唔同政見嘅人啦，如果啊你係藍，我係黃，一嚟就覺得你肯定錯噶啦，你聽我講啦。咁於是咧，我就用一個假扮藍絲個身份，就去混入去藍絲嗰啲 group 度，潛移默化佢哋。
He used a pseudonym for his account. First, he uploaded photos of police supporters' rallies found online, pretending he backed the police.Then, on the pages of some pro-establishment groups, he kept adding new friends. Now, more than 3,000 friends are listed, mostly pro-establishment people and police supporters. He says going deeply into the enemy's camp for several months, he saw more rumors about the protest movement.
即係我一開頭未接觸到呢個假 account， 之後仲係黃色嘅新聞嚟睇，覺得即係得啖笑，點會有人信呢啲嘢㗎？即係啲好明顯改圖嗰啲質素係好差嘅，不過佢哋都係會信，係真係會真係咁樣嘅喎，真係有呢件事發生嘅喎。我們藍絲陣營真是好，就算打咗人都唔使俾人賴，即係賺咗藍絲陣營嗰邊先嘅，等佢哋易入口啲咯，可以話。
This post of Ajing mocked a blue ribbon hitting people on the street, doing what he pleases. However, people commenting said it wasn't heavy-handed enough.
一件好小嘅事，有少少唔同意見咧，佢都話你係黃絲嚟嘅，即係你一定要同佢一模一樣嘅。對咩事咧都要支持翻佢哋藍絲所做嘅嘢，即係呢個情況就好似我哋黃絲嗰啲不割席。
This video is about plainclothes policemen in mid-September subduing this youth at the Lokwar Estate bus stop. The commentary says youths are being brainwashed and yellow ribbon teachers should be purged from school campuses.
分析咗咁多嘢，覺得係過火咗。即係佢哋呢啲藍絲，即係通常都係上咗年紀嘅人，就覺得啊係喎，有片喎，有真相喎。真係深信不疑。
你行開，唔好同我講嘢。你行開。
The same incident in his original account has another interpretation. This comment focuses on the policeman himself falling. It also quoted witnesses saying the youth didn't clash with the police on the bus.
其實係，我覺得係冇話真唔真實嘅，因為你真係完全唔知佢一開頭喺巴士度點噶嘛。即係兩邊啦，黃同藍啦，即係都係想用翻條片啦嚟 support 翻自己各方面嘅觀點，即係有利嘅地方就會即係可能剪接咗啲鏡頭出嚟。其實呢啲嘢都係好潛移默化嘅，即係好慢慢咁影響到你一個人嗰個觀點。
都是抹黑政府的嘢啦，
佢冚冷都是抹黑的啦，即係佢製咗一種假象出嚟，嚟等你啲香港人去驚。
Uncle Bu is seen by many as Blue Ribbon. He's convinced the anti-extradition bill protests are linked to foreign forces. He receives many messages forwarded by friends daily of news and information about the anti-extradition movement.
你一下子你就信咗佢，咁咪啊俾人挑撥咗你，咁你自己都唔知噶啦。咁你一定要去證實咗佢係嘅真偽，你先可以相信咯。
Uncle Bu received this Japanese newspaper clipping. The text message said Demosisto member Agnes Chow appealed in Japan for it to send its self-defense force to Hong Kong.
咪好傻咯！你憑乜嘢叫人哋出兵先？我唔識啦日文，但係個報道就係咁講啦。
但係你肯定個翻譯係準嘅？
唔知，但係個報道就係話。佢既然走，咁你走去日本做咩咧？係嘛
？This news has been widely spread in pro-establishment circles. It prompted much online allegations of Agnes Chow's ignorance. We contacted Agnes. She speaks Japanese and has been interviewed by Japanese media many times.
我係從來冇接受過一個咁樣嘅訪問啦，亦都冇講過。任何相關同自衛隊有關嘅説話，所以我係真係好驚訝嘅。後來我睇翻內文先知道，見到原來係佢講緊一個日本嘅宗教團體，佢哋有一個名為守護靈嘅一個比較超自然啲嘅概念，然後就話周庭嘅守護靈係咁樣講嘅。簡單嚟講，就係攞咗我個名去講一啲佢哋想講嘅説話。
Agnes Chow clarified online she didn't make such a statement.However, some people continued to leave messages and slam her for treason. We showed Agnes's statement to Uncle Bu.
Now, she herself on the internet said, "No, not that." She herself said, "No, not that." So, I also believe she is not that, but I question it.
In mid-August, social platforms Twitter and Facebook.Announced the closure of 200,000 accounts that targeted recent demonstrations in Hong Kong, spread false information, or provoked political disputes. The platforms say they believe the accounts are associated with the Chinese government. Some patriots protested that Facebook suppressed freedom of speech, claiming they didn't spread fake news.Social media used to manipulate public opinion, the propagation of fake news, they're not easy to block. A study by the Massachusetts Institute of Technology has found fake news on social media spread 6 times quicker than genuine news. Researchers say that's because fake news is often more amazing than the truth.
斌仔，你知唔知啊？你哋琴日搞到好大件事，我唔怕同你讲埋，新记嗰班聚集咗500-600人噶啦，已经，佢哋会入元朗做嘢，我同你讲埋，有埋炮啊吓，
好多个都有炮。
This recording was spread territory-wide the day after the July 21st incident, when white-clad men attacked Yuen Long MTR station. The content suggested a gangster's vendetta in Yuen Long.It caused people, especially Yuen Long residents, to panic. Kurt saw the white-clad men in Yuen Long Station on July 21st. The next day, he bought a hiking stick and took it with him in activities around Yuen Long. He says these suspicious recordings prolonged his fear of the July 21st incident.
都非常大啊！呢威力。當日見到元朗市係水靜鵝飛，乜人都冇嘅，係即係好似有3-4個山竹打緊過嚟咁樣嘅。
After 2 months, Kurt listened to the recording again. He felt very different this time.
現在我再聽多次都發覺原來那位女士出面黑幫那個頭目也都沒有開名，又沒有說誰。我不出奇我自己又會信，我是出奇到自己是沒有想一想先信咯，係咯。
喂，你好嘛，朋友。
喂，
我唔記得係邊個傳嘅，你老實講。不過咧，你係其中一個。
之前呢啲錄音都唔係好信嘅，但係嗰次係嗰次反而好信咯。我信咗成個禮拜，因為我成個禮拜都冇翻工。
Kurt's recording was forwarded to him by his friend King Kong, a pseudonym. King Kong received the message from his friend on the same day. 2 minutes after listening to it, he immediately forwarded it to Kurt. He said he was too scared to go to work that day.
因為直情係楞翻落自己個生活咁樣，因為尋晚就係聽就係見到呢件事啦。咦，斌仔斌仔，咁咪即係延續劇咯。
佢除咗錄音之外，仲有文字嘅。
屯門又唔好出街，元朗又唔好出街。
係啊，又話有高手。
On that day, it was Afar, not her real name, who forwarded the recording to King Kong. Afar says that day she received many similar photos and messages, so she felt they were true. And she's convinced the police and gangsters cooperated. That also made her opt for their credibility.
嗰陣時即係冇諗過，亦都冇問過對方究竟呢段錄音喺邊度嚟，會覺得哇呢件事好嚴重，因為721真係無差別咁打人噶嘛。咁如果真係你著咩衫出去都好，咁都係俾人打。咁不如我嗱嗱聲 send 咗出去，等啲 friend 提防下。
Kurt notes, even if the underworld vendetta didn't happen, was the recording itself fake, or was it because someone leaked the information and the action had to be aborted? He still has no affirmative answer.
問咗幾個人都好似連源頭嘅核心嘅外圍都去唔到，唯有係靠自己嘅判斷呢樣嘢值唔值得去廣傳。
當時嗰幅相咧，即係花曬背脊嗰幅相咧，我收到我冇傳咯，因為我唔肯定佢，我覺得佢好誇張啊。同埋咧，我當日都有。
Kurt had forwarded the Bunzai recording to his neighbour Pat. She says she spends a lot of time daily fact-checking information. However, since the serial protests began, there's so much false information online. She's also mistakenly believed rumours and even forwarded them.
嗱，呢度第一句咧就亂咁捉鬼唔 fact check 啦，真 FA 咁跟住下邊都有啲人講噶啦，炒咗車啦咁。我哋既然自己一邊喺度講緊話，喂，我追求公義啊，喂，唔該，五大訴求啊咁。但係如果擰轉頭，我哋大家好合力咁樣去傳一啲假嘅唔真嘅嘢嘅，或者淨係 fabricate 即係捏造出嚟嘅咁。咁變咗，我覺得會令到成件事好似變咗質咁樣咯。
Pat believes one vital reason why fake news is widely disseminated in these months is the unconvincing responses from the police to a myriad of questions from the public about law enforcement.
你所謂口中嘅極端暴力示威者所作出嘅行為，唔係你哋警員喬裝嘅示威者。
我哋嘅警員咧，係就算作出喬裝嘅時間咧，首先第一樣係唔會挑起任何事端嘅。
停手啊 ！Sir，
An officer kicking a yellow object on the ground. We don't know what that object is.
跑去唔知咧，捉咩人？
由於咧就地面濕滑咧，有我哋嘅同事，亦都有嗰啲聚集嘅人士咧，就跌倒喺地下。
我哋冇收到任何與8月31日有關失蹤人口嘅報告。
Police and fire services have repeatedly clarified no one died on the night of the conflict in Prince Edward Station on August 31st. However, demonstrators still query it. The MTR has so far refused to unveil its CCTV footage. Past governments were reliable sources to verify news. But Pat believes that route has now failed.
去到而家今時今日咁樣嘅咧，政府帶頭用假嘅嘢或者誤導成分嘅嘢去帶風的話咧，咁變咗我一係 fight 你，我一係 join 你，唔係根據遊戲規則玩咯。即係你點玩，我哋咪一齊點玩。即係而家唯有就係去到咁樣咯。其實係唔理想嘅，啊可以接受咯。